Hey everyone, welcome back to Mets Corner, and this is an autograph video for one of the greatest sluggers of all time, Reggie Jackson. And his autograph is pretty nice. It's on the sweet spot, except for the fact that it is bleeding a little bit on the two G's in Reggie. That is because the baseball was touched, probably by either him right before he signed it, or me accidentally, or someone. But that's the importance of keeping your hands away from where you think the player's going to sign it. So I always grab the baseball on the seams so I don't touch any of the leather. And if you want more info, go watch my How to Get Autographs video series. But back to this autograph video. Reggie Jackson, like I said right at the beginning, is one of the greatest sluggers of all time. And he has a very colorful personality. He kind of had a reputation of not getting along with like the media and reporters and stuff. And sometimes his teammates, he didn't really get along with his teammates sometimes. And yeah, he was pretty nice when I met him. I mean, not overly like talkative and stuff, but he wasn't like mean or anything. But he's in the Hall of Fame. He was an MVP, 5-time World Series champ, 2-time Silver Slugger, 14-time All-Star, 2-time World Series MVP, and a Major League Player of the Year. So he had 563 home runs in his career. He's 14th all-time. And he had just a few over 2,500 hits, and his career WAR is 74 games. So please enjoy the footage. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, and I'll see you later.
Your description is for Reggie?
Hall of Fame?
Okay.
Thanks for being here.
Thanks for coming.
Thanks
for coming. Dad, what?
Reggie.
Okay, that's cool. Got him there?
Could we get a quick smile and a picture?
Lean in.
Reggie!
Reggie!
Mr. Reggie! Jackson!
Reggie!
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 Yeah!
Joe Cooper, how it's done now?
Hi, Reggie!
Nice to meet you, sir.